You can buy insurance for all sorts of things, but is it always a good idea? Octavio Blanco, money editor at Consumer Reports, says there are a lot of different factors to consider